I understand tradition, I understand the importance of having a small, hard-working group of individuals that are prepared not only to do 9 to 5, they're prepared to work when the work needs to get done. And all of that sort of spirit, all of that sense of community is within the workforce here. I've met many of the staff that go to creating this fine product, and I just feel that there's a connection there. There is that, you know, that absolute feeling of we're on the same journey, and I'm very, very happy to have been accepted into this with Highland Park, because this is not something they would normally do. The process of them bringing those together, the quality control, the love and tenderness and caring that needs to be there, you know, easy words for anyone to say, but to actually act on them is something that really separates the good from the great. And that's something that when you come here and you experience the walk around that I've been able to enjoy and to see behind the scenes, it really makes you absolutely recognise the passion that is there for the product. I proudly raced around the world with the salt tower on my crash helmet, on my race suit and on the side of my car. I had 13 Grand Prix wins in my Formula One career. This feels like the 14th.